welcome to another edition of Learn to Live Stream with Miss Ileane. And today you're in for a treat because this is also going to be a media mogul moment. We just got an update to one of my favorite live streaming softwares. It's EcammLive. And now you can go directly to YouTube with all of your screen sharing. You can even invite in guests. You can have your overlays and all of that. And you don't need a stream key. So let me just show you how to set it up. In the latest update to EcammLive, you can record directly to YouTube without the use of the stream key. You also can do that with Periscope. So let me just show you the YouTube option. You can choose public, unlisted, or private. And you can also do a scheduled live stream. So then you can fill in all of your details about your scheduled live stream. So I highly recommend EcammLive. You just go to ileane.link/EcammLive. Stay right there because I have some more to tell you about EcammLive. Isn't that incredible? So we've got these options now for live streaming, guys. I'm so excited about them. First, we have the fact that we can easily go live from YouTube and our desktop, going to youtube.com/webcam. That's cool. But with that option, you can't do any screen sharing. You also can't do what you saw me just demonstrate. I bought in a pre-recorded video so that you could see what the instructions were to go live. Now, EcammLive is a third-party software. It only costs around $39, and you can use my affiliate link. That's ileane.link/EcammLive. Of course, the links are in the description of this video. And the thing I love about it is that it's a one-time payment. You don't have to worry about paying a monthly fee like some of these other live streaming softwares. You can live stream to Facebook, all of your groups, your profile, and your pages. You can live stream to Periscope. I did it this morning without the stream key. I didn't need to go into Periscope Producer or anything like that. Then you can also live stream here on YouTube without the stream key. And if you're a gamer or if you have a Twitch channel, Twitch is another option that you can use right through EcammLive. Now, currently, you still need the stream key for Twitch, but that's not a problem. I have another video here that shows you how to do that. So with that, I just want to keep these media mogul moments short and sweet. And I wanted to really come on and tell you about those updates to EcammLive because it's an incredible piece of software. So if you have a Mac, because it's Mac only, you want to get your hands on EcammLive because all the other platforms are charging you a monthly subscription fee. And EcammLive is a one-time fee. And all they do is constantly put out more updates. Now, I was using the stream key to go live here. You can check my library of past videos and you'll see every weekend I go live. And I was using the stream key. But like I said, you can do your screen sharing and all of that with EcammLive. So let me know if you have questions. Remember, there is two ways that you can contact me. You can, of course, leave a comment here. But if you want to send me an email, you can go to ileanesmith.com/contact. And if you want to send me a voicemail, you go to ileanesmith.com/voicemail. And I do see that I have some folks here in the in the broadcast. So I would love it if you would make a comment over in the chat so I can see who you are. And let me just see if I can show you, for example, here, guys, is how you can bring up the overlay. All right. So you have all your branding with the Ecamm Live. And let's see if I can really quickly show you guys a screen share. Hang on. Let me get something good up for you. And actually, this was the, hang on one sec. I got to, you know, minimize other things so that I can do the screen share. This is the thumbnail that I just created for this video. All right. So you get a chance to see that as well. And so I do hear some notifications that I am getting some chat. I had the chat open, but evidently I had the wrong chat open. So that's okay. This is live video, so you, everybody here probably knows how it goes. By now, I'm sure that you guys are just getting used to seeing live streams over on YouTube. And I want always like to give shout outs and show off my chat room. Now, that's another thing about YouTube Live now. You don't have to do that. And, oh, I see who it is now. It's Rob Fuzz. Let me pop this out. I had the wrong one popped out because this is my first time doing it without the stream key. So I was using the wrong chat, and that's okay. So let's just get these folks up on screen here. My buddy Rob Fuzz is here. Oh, and lovely Kid Japan is here. And then Sniper Ghost is here. I'm not sure why you have those kind of emojis. I stream to Periscope, which is owned by Twitter, and automatically stream to Twitter as well. Yes, Rob, I did a stream this morning on Periscope because I wanted to test out this new option that we have here. And I'm so glad that you're loving Ecamm Alive as well. And Rob, are you on Facebook? Because we need to be connected over on Facebook because they have a Facebook group and I want to invite you in there. So just look for me, just ILEANE, and you'll see me there on Facebook and send me a friend request. And we may even already be friends and I just don't remember that. And lovely Kid Japan, I think you and I are connected already over on Facebook, but let me know. So let's just really quickly go over all the options because Ecamm Live is really powerful. As you saw, and you know what? I think I will actually play it again. I brought in a pre-recorded video. And the only options that I know that are really good for doing that, where you can hear the audio correctly, are Ecamm Live, and the other one is Stage 10. But with Stage 10, you can't do screen sharing. So Ecamm Live is like an all-around option for those of us who are on Mac. All right, so don't get mad if you're not on Mac yet. So I want you to see that again because it's only a 1 minute clip. So let's just play it again really quickly. In the latest update to Ecamm Live, you can record directly to YouTube without the use of the stream key. You also can do that with Periscope. So let me just show you the YouTube option. You can choose public, unlisted or private, and you can also do a scheduled live stream. So then you can fill in all of your details about your scheduled live stream. So I highly recommend Ecamm Live. You just go to ilene.link/ecamm live. So there you have it. I want to keep this short because I want to make sure that people don't see a long timestamp because I can go on and on with these live streams. But I want people to be able to see and really quickly because I'm probably going to trim this video. So if you don't see the live chat there, I'll make sure that I leave the link to the station for Rob Fuzz and for Lovely Kid Japan. I will be sure to leave those links in the description for this video so you guys can connect with them, because it's all about building a community here on YouTube or anywhere in the live streaming community. So I appreciate you guys so much for showing up, and I appreciate you, dear replay viewer. So have a wonderful day, and happy streaming. Peace.